In this video, we are discuss about port fast and BPDU guard. As you know, STP have maximum 50 seconds to converse. So we need to decrease this time. The scenario of like this, this is our router, this is our switch scenario, this is our switch scenario. These switches are connected with host. As we know, these ports that are connected with hosts or that are directly connected with hosts, these ports never become block or never become root port, because this port is not connected to the root bridge. So this port never become root port and never become block states, because if it becomes block, then this PC or this host never connect to any other host in the network. So here we use port fast. With this tool or with port fast, the port won't spend the usual 50 seconds to come up into forwarding mode while HTTP is converging, which is what make it so useful. Actually, port fast on the access ports to help them transition to the HTTP forwarding state immediately. These ports are called access ports because these are connected with host, or you can say access layer. This layer or the host are part of access layer, because this is the actual host that are accessing the data. So we are using port fast on these ports that are connected with host. For example, I'm having a scenario like this. I have some end devices, or you can see some host. Now for this switch, go to your enable mode, then go to configuration mode. You can use the port fast command as a globally or on interfaces basis. If you are using interface basis, then it is better way to use. If you are using on global mode, just type here spanning tree port fast. Here you have three options as default. It means it enables port fast by default on all access ports. All access ports. If I am using default here and press enter, then port fast is enabled on this port and this port, not on these ports, because these two ports are access ports for this switch. But the better way to use is go to your interface, particular interface, or you can use interface range also, like interface FA 0/1. Here you can type spanning tree port fast. Here the option is disable and trunk. Disable means it disables port fast for this particular interface. If you are press enter only after port fast, it means it shows warning port for should only be able on port connected to a single host. It means port fast enable only a port which are connected to a single host or directly to the host. If you are using here another switch or hub or router, then the port fast is not enabled. For example, here is the switch. This is also a switch. This is also a switch. This switch is not connected with the host. This is connected with a hub or switch. Then you cannot apply here the port fast, because this interface becomes trunks, because these two are connected with trunk only. So if you want to use this command, it means you need to check which is your access port or which port is connected to the directly host. Now the second command is you can disable port fast on interfaces basis. Go to your interface mode and type spanning tree port fast disable. After this, this port is disabled port fast. If you want to use port fast like this, this port is connected with access or host, you can use port fast here. This is connected with switch. You cannot use port fast here because this port is trunk. But if you are using router here, this port is also trunk. But in this case, you are using router here. Instead of switch, you can use port fast here, but you cannot port fast here because you are using switch here. If you are using router, this port also trunk, this is port also trunk, but you can use port fast on trunk interfaces in the case when you are using router. In this case, if you want to use port fast, just type trunk. You can see here trunk. Enable port fast on the interfaces even in trunk mode. But you would do that only if the port connects to a server or router, not to another switch. So we won't use it here.